Okay, we're investigating this location. Yes. See what they give us this time. Poltergeist, demon, another
The other day,
kid.
this client contacted me because they think their house might be haunted. The wife stated she had heard odd noises like footsteps throughout the house. The husband, on the other hand, has seen a full-body apparition. One night, he was sitting watching TV in the living room while the family was asleep. A man of average build appeared. At first, he thought someone broke into the house because the entity seemed so real. It turned and looked at him, too. About as quickly as he caught eye contact with them, it vanished. The family has heard footsteps throughout the main
Well,
floor.
that's creepy.
Initially, they chalked it up to the house settling, but after seeing the ghost, they're certain it's not the house settling anymore. The family wants to understand what is haunting their home. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
There might be another no, because it looked at him, didn't it? There's two different kinds of intelligent hauntings. You got the shadow people, and you got the regular one. I'll show you. Okay, intelligent ghosts are named so because they have a capacity to communicate, interact with living. They are usually categorized two ways. The first is of people who have passed away and are now spirits who mysteriously linger in our world. Most often, after a bit of research, they determine that the former person has a strong connection to location now and now haunt it. It is generally found that the individual lived in the home most of their life or passed away suddenly within it. Investigators have witnessed irregularities with both the EMF meter and temperature sensor. EVPs are often obtained after asking the spirit questions as well as recording random disembodied voices. This type of intelligent ghost can be very elusive for photographers. The second category is a group often referred to as shadow people, which we had the last time. And you saw how that reacted to everything. I'm thinking this is the second version. This is the first version of this. This first part that I read. So. Crap. Damn it. So, basically in the living room. Lights on. But here's a walking throughout the whole thing. Apparition in the main floor of their house. Okay. It's gotta get
These temp readings are unusual.
You know, that last one scared the hell out of me some of the time. Register there.
That's extraordinary audio evidence. Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal.
I'm up now. By me.
Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence.
You die unexpectedly? I don't think you can hear me. There's no way I can talk to it. Where are you? I haven't gotten anything for EMF yet.
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating. The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Yeah, you really think? Paranormal activity, pieces of audio evidence that cannot be explained.
What was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
Oh, now we're gonna cover this crap again. What do we got here? Come on. Tell me yourself. Turn yourself to the family. Turn yourself to me. Behind the damn table here.
Can you tell me your name?
Most of the stuff I'm getting is in the kitchen. You can get something here.
Is this your home? Is this your home? Why are you here? Why are you here?
Oh, one more question here.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
Intelligent ghost, it should talk to you.
Is there anything you'd like to tell me?
Nope. Oh, yeah, this isn't scaring me as much as it did before. Come on, let me see you. Somebody was choking.
I'll keep that as audio evidence.
Well, I'm not going to turn it off. I'm just going to leave it on. Come on, show yourself. Bring it up. I can't. Not with this. You're not getting me downstairs. I gotta see you up. You're up here on the main floor. Oh, like you got high heels on.
I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
No, I'm not going down cellar. Looks like someone's choking. Here's some fresh air. Yeah, you're crying, so what? Gotta get a photo of this damn thing. Hang yourself?
Amazing! I took a picture of a ghost.
Well, that's all we needed. Intelligent haunting. Gotta be an intelligent. Oh my ghost. Another gold one. Ah, this is a